then it in the comment section. And today I'm back with another interesting part of OP emotionless corpus emotionless ego dictionary. This is going to be part 4. If it was the first, second and third part, then check out our channel for the first, second and third part. And also make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for the latest notification. Till then, take care, bye bye, and see you in the next video.